Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to use emojis when typing in Windows, laptop or PC. So let's get started. So for this, first thing you need to press is your Windows key, and while pressing that you need to also press the semicolon key. So if you press this together, you'll be getting an pop-up like this. Here basically you'll be having a lot of emojis. So if you just scroll over here, we are having the face emojis and balloon, you're having the clothes, cars, something that literally has all the emojis that we use when we type in our phone. So if you like this emoji, you can just put it over here, put it how much ever you want. You can just backspace and remove it again, you can create back. So these are the keys. So it's basically this one and this one. So I will be getting this. And apart from these emojis, you will be also having this, I don't know what's it called, but you're having this weird kind of symbols that you can use whenever you're texting. And you're also having these symbols too. So basically it has a lot of stuff to be explored. And yeah, that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Learn a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.